electro, I will survive. When I'm out of ammo, I just let the rack go, I will survive. Even when I'm in Cherno, up in electro, I will survive. And they gon' die, and I'm gon' ride.
What's up guys, Isaiah Forte here, and welcome to episode 2 of DayZ Clips of the Week. Now if you guys aren't familiar with this series, it's basically just a compilation of my Twitch stream highlights from DayZ Standalone. Now what I'm going to start off the episode with today is a friend of mine, Dom, and I were running through Northwest Airfield in pitch darkness, and we come across a group of 5 inside of the firehouse, held up, trying to kill people. It's pretty intense because of the lighting. We ended up killing 4 of the 5. And then the 5th guy traded with Dominator, but you guys will see what happened. Other than that, you guys enjoyed the rest of the video. Be sure to check out my live streams here on twitch.tv/IsaiahForte. With all that being said, guys, see you guys next time with another episode. Peace.
I'm in this tree.
Outside the back?
Yeah. I'm running to your
inside, LP. inside!
Oh, frick.
Oh my god, there's so many of them! Get the fuck out of there! There's 4 of them! Holy shit!
Oh my god.
I'm out of ammo. One's dead. I got one. Another one's peeking.
I'm coming from behind them.
I'm going inside L-shape. I need a bandage.
One dead. Another one dead.
Oh my god, dude, I ran in there fucking like Rambo and there's fucking 4 of them just chilling inside fucking firehouse. Jesus Christ.
I killed another one.
One's running around me. Are you running around me? L-shape?
Yeah, I'm at your L-shape.
I'm inside the showers bandaging.
I'm shooting. Alright, I need to reload. 2 are dead. Or I killed another.
Dude, I thought there was only one guy in there with the shotgun. I turned the fucking corner. There's 4 of them just chilling. Alright, let's go back. Left. I think so.
I dropped another one.
I'm gonna check the back, yeah.
I'm gonna open this up and...
You go in front, I go back.
No, I have zombies on me, dude. I can't...
I'm opening back door.
He just ran out, kinda.
That's you?
Can you shoot these? Yeah. He just ran out.
I hear him. He's on the staircase. I could hear him.
Yeah, I saw him. I'm just gonna shoot these zombies. Yeah, give me a second. I'm gonna wreck this guy.
I can't open up this one door. Is that you? Okay, you need to let me know which side you're on. I'm getting kind of antsy right now. Oh, broken legs. I'm unconscious in the back. Fuck. Dude, if you go right inside where the door's open, immediate left. He's in that corner. He's hugging that corner. Let's go. You and me, bro. You and me. I'm gonna call you Hannah from Battlefield 4.
Try and make it down that way. Okay, so the water has to be on my left, right, to get down to you guys.
Ow!
Ooh. Someone got hit.
Oh, Hannah, yeah, I like it when you beat me with that pipe wrench.
Electra?
Yeah.
Just kill yourself. Not worth the run.
I can't tell if I'm being triple teamed on.
Making that journey.
Go back to Dunja.
Oh my god.
Oh, in that case.
This guy sucks with the base. Ow! This guy sucks with the baseball bat. I one tapped the wrong guy!
I know. Shit, that was my friend.
Oh, that's your friend?
I'm
I didn't mean it, bro. I was trying to get handled, dude. I'm sorry.
2 hours later.
Come on! I took one of her friends out. I need to take her out now. Come on!
All right, Anna, we gotta settle this, all right? This is taking too long. Oh, I almost dinked her ass.
I got Kenny Shovel. I'll take
it. Bro, run to Electro quick. I'm trying to punch out Geared Guys. Oh my god! Oh my... Oh shit!
Knock one out.
Oh my god! Run! Book it! Book it!
Well, I got a buddy meeting me up in Electro. He has a pistol, so...
You
might as well just go back to Electro. Cause there's AK shots in Electro. That guy only had a shotty, I doubt that was the guy.
I mean, if I go with y'all gonna shoot me too?
No. You're a Bambi, why would we kill you? We don't do that.
Alright, so I'm going with this guy. He has a friend in Electro with gear. He says they're gonna...
Are you playing solo or what?
Yeah, I'm playing solo, bro. I'm trying to kill some fucking bandits.
Pretty sure we got some bandits in Electro.
I'm down to stick some of them to death, bro. Trust.
Word. How many hours you got in this game?
I have over 3,000 hours.
No. Ooh. Am I dealing with a professional here?
Nah, bro. I'm a fucking scrub. I'm a fucking pleb, bro.
Ooh. Damn, dude. I should have knocked that guy out, bro. Fuck. He just ran.
I wish I had.
I was like, should I keep chasing him? Or come back to you? And I was like, fuck it, I'll go back to you. It's like, two Bambis with two sticks is better than a Bambi with one stick.
Stick is OP though, man. You'd be surprised.
Oh, I know. I already knocked out my fair share of gear guys with just like one little bam.
Yeah. Just the other night, I took out three fully dead guys in Berezino with a stick in one fucking house. It was hilarious.
Group up, back here, behind the pub.
Who's that guy in the green? He's right here.
What?
Right fucking here. Oh my god, it's a clusterfuck! What is going on, boys? What the fuck was that? He has a gun! Just give me the gun, bro!
I don't trust that. He's waiting around that corner for me.
What is going on? It's going down, boys.
I'm bleeding. I need a rag.
You guys killed a geared asshole?
Kill a zombie. Oh yeah, good teamwork. Job.
Got shot. I'm trying to pretend like I want to be these guys' friends, but I'm not.
Anyone have a bandage? I'm bleeding.
Hey, I think there's one right here. Okay, hold on.
Oh my god, they're here!
No.
Oh, get fucked! I think both of them! I got two of them!
Where'd everyone go?
Dude, kill him. He's upstairs.
There's another zombie upstairs.
Is the squad inside greenhouse?
Are we in here? Where's everyone at?
What the fuck? Yeah, what's going on? What is this a betrayal?
Why did we kill?
What the fuck?
What the hell?
I just dinked two of them, bro. I don't know what happened, but I dinked two of them.
Oh my god.
Our teammate betrayed us. There's another gun right- No, there's a gun in there, right there. There's a gun- Oh, okay, this guy's trying to throw me. Oh, okay. What the heck? I'm getting out of here.
Get fucked, nerd! I got all of it!
What's happening? I thought we were friends! I can't get out!
Alright, y'all ain't my friends, bitch! I don't know y'all! I don't know y'all! I just want the loot! No! Give me the M4! Give me the M4! Let me out! Let me out! I know where there's ammo! Let me out, please! Oh my god, it's so fucking desinky! I'm out! I'm out! I'm out! I'm out! I know where there's ammo! Let's go! We're out, boys! We're out, boys!
Yo, Fish! Is that you?
Hey, yo, Fish!
Fish?
Oh shit, come on, cuz. We don't need that shit right now.
This is my boy. What's your name?
My name's Obama. No, not Barack.
You got anything for me?
Oh, yeah, they're back even supporter?
Still not even in.
Yeah, but I don't got ammo for it. It's all good, though. I'll do work with the stick.
Hey, I got some ammo for you. Come here.
Oh, word?
Give me the chamber that shit, bro. Yeah. Yo, don't betray us, homie.
Nah, bro, yeah, what the fuck?
Take that man, chamber, man.
If I was gonna betray you, I would've done it right there when y'all was standing still.
I pulled out on you, not talking about? Amphibia. I'll let you over this amphibia, you know?
Yeah, let's not talk about what if and what could've happened. It'll bring negative shit into this shit. You know what I'm saying?
Alright, bro, we're gonna... Hey. Adam, I got a freaking Philly suit and SPD for tomorrow, bro. That's on fire today.
He said he has a ghillie suit and an SPD for tomorrow. What the fuck? Hey, yo, how long y'all been playing DayZ? How long y'all been playing DayZ?
I got like two K. I got like 2K. Almost 2K.
Alright, that's good. That's good. Usually when I squad up with the randoms, they like brand new to the game. It's good. This is good.
No, yeah, we about to do some shit, man. We about to do some work.
And we know pubs out here, know what I'm talking
about? Nah, I feel you.
I'm trying to get some games on the road.
Now I'm trying to wreck some fools.
Oh. Okay. Yo, shots for DayZ and Cammy, bro. Shots for DayZ and Cammy.
On the coast?
Yeah.
Oh, yup.
The coast. Yep.
There's a wrecked tree in the middle of the road, too.
I guess it.
Alright boys, let's do this.
Don't get greedy for the gear. We're a clan now. We're a team.
We ain't shit. What the fuck is you talking about?
Yo, aim for the head, you Gucci, bro.
What do you mean? Watch you kill a guy. This thing with a freaking
UMP. Yo, y'all need to stop talking in local.
Yeah.
The talk on local is done.
Yeah,
I got visual. He's going warehouse. Go right into the white warehouse. He's inside. Oh, he's dead. Hit him once. Oh my god! There's not a lot of loot. Like, the loot I found, I got lucky with. Holy shit, there's so many fucking zombies in here. Holy shit. Let's have a rave, boys. Where's the strobe light at? Damn, I can't pick up that fucking... Alright. Don't go in there, bro. It's a trap. It's a trap.
Holy shit. What the fuck? Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh my god. That's the craziest thing I've ever seen. Yo, I just heard like a fuck ton of footsteps that I wanted to investigate, and there's just 50 fucking million zombies.
Yeah, holy bro, we were having shit. A rave in there. All we needed was a strobe light.
I have a pistol in my hand and a turtle hat on or whatever. You hear me?
Yeah, what kind of hat?
Turtle hat.
Come on, Hannah. Die.
Green hat. Green camo hat.
Okay. I'm climbing up a mountain right by the church.
Don't moan. Don't act like you like this.
I'll meet you inside the train.
Stop moaning.
Oh, I see you.
Stop moaning.
I'm down the hill. To your left. When you're running away from...
I still don't see you.
Okay.
Here, I'll meet you in the church.
I decapitated the bitch.
There's a couple of cars. I'll see you.
I decapitated the bitch.
Some cars out here.
Ooh.
Are you coming down?
You know what? What if I do the unthinkable, alright?
What?
What if you, gonna do? You ever seen a man kill himself with some pants, huh? You ever seen this?
You can't you ever do seen that. This before? You can't do that.
Oh, are you sure?
Fucking try it.
Are you sure?
Fucking try it.
Oh.
Fucking try it. You do it, I fucking put a...
Oh! 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 Oh, bro, what's up?
What's up, fool? Can you knock a homie out, dog?
Oh, yeah, say I fucking got you, Holmes. I fucking got you.
Damn, oh, shit, bro. Oh, fool, you missed.
Oh, shit, Holmes. I'm sorry. Oh, damn.
Whatever the fuck he shot was fucking loud, bro. That shit was fucking loud. Made my fucking ears ring.
Well, I got the guys. Yep, I just got a double. I just killed a squad of two. Yeah, he's in sandbag. Oh, is there a dead player right there? I think I see a backpack. He's definitely in sandbag. Yeah, I could see him. He killed a player there. He's looting somebody right there. I could see it. Alright, y'all tell me what. That's not a zombie. That's a player. I could see the backpack. Now, it's a matter of should I rush him, or should I just wait for him to come out? I might have to wait for him to come out, because rushing in there is a suicide. He's going to see me coming a mile away. All he has to do is raise his gun and just pre-fire me. Rush? Dude, I don't know. He got an AK or something. Fuck it, I'm going to rush. There's a person right there. See, he's smart. Hello? Bro? I'm rushing him. Is server going under? What is this? What? What is this sorcery? Getting kind of dark in the server. Oh, I'm taking shots.
I hear him. I'm close.
It's on top of the sniper hut where TRMZ sniped that guy. He's up there. He's up there.
Okay. Try to keep eyes and make sure he doesn't come down.
Yeah, no, I got eyes. He's trapped up there.
Okay.
Yeah, he's up on that tower. I got eyes. He might have a friend, though, inside admin, too.
Okay.
Yeah, he's fucked on top of that tower. There's no way he's getting down without dying. I'm pretty sure you could penetrate that wall, though.
You can shoot through that. On the downside. Oh shit. Those are coming over my head.
Trying to penetrate that wall.
Oh, that's you?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, just kind of suppress them a bit. Nice. Okay, I'm up at the barracks. Oh, shit. I am right here. Oh my gosh.
Hey, he's up on that tower.
Tower.
Yeah. Do you see any movement at all?
No. I'm too low. Oh, yeah. I see him at the bottom. I can see him through the floor.
Can he pop through it?
I don't want to get
too close. Is he down or is he crouched?
See me. He's currently prone, I think.
Is that you? Yeah, that's me.
Make sure he's not shooting at me. I'm picking up towards like
shots. Is that you?
No. Oh, that's coming from admin.
Yeah, somebody's shooting at me from admin. Somebody's shooting from admin roof now. There's a guy up on admin too. I fucking told you, these guys are camping. I'm surrounded, dude. I'm stuck. I can't move. Dude, this guy, there's three guys. One guy's up on the roof poking his head out. Can you pop him? There's one on the roof popping his head out right now.
I'm on the wrong side. I'm on the other side.
Oh, if we could take these guys out. Hey, he's peeking right now. He's peeking.
Oh, I see it. Yeah, I see it. There's multiple.
There's one in the bottom floor now. He's going to try to rush me. Watch. Then I got tower too. Like a squad of four. There's one in the roof, one on the second floor, one on the first floor, and one on tower behind. There's four of them. Dude, this guy is standing completely still up on the roof. Can you just flank around and pop him with that fucking carbine?
I'm trying to.
I hope there's not another one. Okay, one's rushing me. One's about to start rushing
me. This is me. Oh, that's...
Out front.
Here I come. Got one. Okay. Hold still. Make sure.
Woo! Bro, this is nice.
I have aggro. This fucking sucks.
One of them tried to rush me. Probably fucking regrets it.
Okay, I got barracks here, so I can lock the zombie barracks and be good to go.
Dead. Okay. One of them still standing outside the roof. You could get an easy shot with that carbine.
I don't have carbine, but I have an easy shot now because I am in barracks.
I still see the other one up on the roof. Got one down, there's three left. I tried to rush.
They know I'm here. Not, they know I'm here because I'm in L shape now. So everyone knows I'm here.
Taking shots again. Is that you shooting? Oh, I'm getting hit. I'm getting hit from somewhere. I don't know where. I got hit. I'm down. I'm down.
I see it.
Oh.
Hello.
Hey, bro. I'm gonna need you to drop all your shit. All right. I'm gonna need you to drop all your shit. I'm giving you 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay. Okay. Go prone, please. Go prone. Drop the backpack too, sir. Drop. I'm gonna need you to keep that hand up. All right. Drop the backpack too, my man. Drop the backpack too. Oh! Thanks for the shotgun, bro. I don't even have ammo. No, please. I'm friendly. Was the backpack worth it, bro? Was the backpack really worth it, bro? Ow! My nose! You broke my nose! My face! I can't feel my nose! I can't breathe! I can't shoot this guy! I don't have a lot of ammo left! Bro, I don't have a lot of ammo left, alright? I'm gonna need you to do me a favor and just go unconscious, alright? I'm potato aiming. Do me a favor, bro. Bro. Please. Please. Can we just be friends? Alright? I apologize. I'll give you your shotgun back. We don't need this. I'm kidding, I'm kidding. It was a joke. It's a prank, bro. It's a prank. It's a YouTube prank. I'm paying you. You're one of my stunt devils, alright? It's a prank, bro. It's a prank. It's a prank, bro! I told you it's a prank! I won't shoot you. Alright, here, here. Here's your shotgun back. Here's your shotgun back. I apologize. Are you American? Are you American? If you're American, we should be uniting as one, alright? We're in a tough situation right now. Actually, you know what? I don't want to talk about politics. Let's not go there. I'm just trying to be your friend. Let's have a peace treaty, bro. Peace treaty. I just like the color orange, man, alright? Can I just be honest with you? I just like the color orange. That's all I like. I kinda like your pants, too, okay? I have a thing for firefighters, you know? I grew up in Louisiana. There was a lot of fires. I had a man carry me out of my burning house, so I have, like, a fetish, alright? You can be my fire woman, alright? It's what I want. That fire axe looks good on your back. Bro, please, please, bro. Please, bro, bro. Why are we doing this? Why are we doing this right now? I don't understand. Just tell me you love me and I'll leave.